As far as I came from Kabul, so the Kabul was occupied by Taliban, and I think there will be a new government. There will be a new government, maybe a new settlement. So yet it's not clear who will be next president, what will happen. So everyone is waiting. When I came to airport, it was 1 o'clock in the noon. Yeah, the people were very...